Alright, we just came back from GameStop and we got a bunch of stuff. I'm just gonna show it. Show it off to you really quickly. Yeah, that's the bag that came in. Well, okay. Two of them we're gonna be unboxing, which is the Yoshi's Woolly World Blue Yarn Yoshi, which is kind of rare where I live, because they're usually always sold out. A lot of people like to buy that one. And we have this Darth Vader Disney Infinity 3.0 figure. But anyway, let's start off with Battlefield 3. This one's my brother's. Rated M though, so I mean, we'll have to be careful about that. But I think, how many players can you have? One player, only one. This one's my brother's here. Although I'm probably going to play this too, but I'm not good at these kind of games. And as you can see, all the paperwork is still in it. It is pre-owned, but you know, that doesn't really matter to me. Let's have a look at the disc. The disc looks perfectly fine, though. They're being pre-used. So, there's that one. We got the Super Mario. Yeah, Super Mario Bros. 2 Hot Wheels car. It looks like it has real tires. Or tires, which I am a fan of. This one's staying in the box. This one's my favorite, because Super Mario World is my favorite Super Mario game. You don't like that one?
No, I like that one. That's my favorite.
Then why'd you put the thumbs up?
I did this. It's my favorite. That's
okay, anyway. This one's my favorite. You have Volkswagen Super Mario World, Dr. Mario, Super Mario, original Super Mario, Super Mario Bros. 3, Super Mario Kart, and Super Mario Bros. 2, which is this one. I'm not going to be unboxing that one. That one's staying. This is the game. This is my game. You think it'd be the other way around, but no. I like SpongeBob. This is kind of both of our games. We're going to play this together. He already called Squidward, though, and he's my favorite, but... Plankton's Robotic Revenge. I've actually been wanting this, you know. I haven't seen any gameplay on it, so it's going to be a total surprise for me. That's pretty cool, because I like SpongeBob. Yeah, this one's also pre-owned, because they didn't have an original one. These two. Now, we do not have a Wii U, but I like the Amiibos. This one's my brother's, and he wanted it because it's like a plush, too. So I might have him in a video, and then we got the Disney Infinity guy. So, which one do you want to unbox first? Alright, let's do Darth Vader first. You can unbox it, unless you want me to. I knew he'd want to unbox it, too. Comment below if the original Disney Infinity figures and the 2.0 figures are compatible with the 3.0 ones. I would love to know that. Oh! Well, there you go. Never mind. I hate when that happens. One of the back on. Oh, well, that was a good joke. Are there any... Hold on, let's look at the paperwork first. I've never gotten a 3.0 figure that comes in a separate thing. We got the 3.0 pack that came with, I think, Anakin and somebody else, I can't remember. But there's the card for, I think, an app or something.
No, it was...
Oh. Anakin and whatever her name is. She's from the Clone Wars. I don't know. I don't like the Clone Wars. I just like the original thing. So, the box is actually quite large. So, we get the card and we get some instructions of, you know, what to do and what not to do on it.